here we are in Barcelona, Team USA on flying form, and here we are for another team competition.
It's really exciting to be here, and I haven't been to Barcelona for a few years, and everything looks beautiful.
And off the back of a very big team competition for the USA, the mood in camp must be very good.
Yep, the rest of the team have been really strong the last couple events and finished up the summer really well, and I think everyone's looking forward to a nice event.
And for you coming here, what's your aim? We obviously have the May one big competition tomorrow, and then we have two later. I mean, where are Team USA aiming?
Well, we'll try and all do our best. I mean, hopefully we'll get to the big class, and then everything will go from there.
Barcelona is an iconic place. I mean, almost certainly for sport and certainly for equestrian sport. You know, it's great to be here, isn't it?
It's fantastic to be here. It's changed a lot since I was here last. When last time I was here, I think it was still grass, and there's a lot of changes around the area. Everything looks beautiful. The weather looks fantastic, and hoping for a great event.